Cat dude.
Oh my god! That's a giant!
Oh my
god! That's a giant, dude! Yeah, we made it. You just talking. If they
hate it, you know they're watching. Jordan! Look at that, dude. That is what I've been on your search for all day.
One more look at this one. I'm gonna get him back. If they hate it, you know they're watching. Enjoy the show. What's up, guys? Welcome back to another exciting episode of Fishing More Outdoors. I'm out on a random lake I've never fished before. I'm with my brother, and we're going to be targeting some bluegills, maybe some crappies, maybe some perch, kind of everything, maybe some bass. So we're going to drill out this little flat. We're going to fish a little 10-foot flat right now. Like I said, we've never fished here, so we might be moving around. But hopefully we get into a bunch of fish, so stay tuned, guys. Hopefully you enjoy this episode. Yay! I forgot to mention something. It's pretty windy out today, so I'm gonna try to hide the cameras as good as I can. I need to buy a mic. Soon I'll be buying a mic. Holy crap, guys, it is so windy out. Definitely gonna kinda try to hide behind the truck. Spots already, so we're gonna hop on the four-wheeler and go to the other side of the lake. Stay tuned. It's a little wet over here.
Dude, it looks bad all over.
Yeah, it does. Too much snow. There is so much snow back here. Like, seriously, good 2-3 feet.
What do you,
I don't think we should go over there. Too much snow. Alright, back to the other side of the lake. Yeah.
I know that's freaking 13, 14 feet over there.
Let's just drill holes this way. Because this hole is clean, you know? This hole and this hole is clean. All those are full of weeds, so this must be the edge, you know? Yeah.
What?
Shut up. I knew it! No snowballs today. I swear to God! God! You scared my fish away! What was the point of that?
To run you over.
Oh yeah, come on. This is gonna whack me. Something. Oh my god. Well, this lake sucks. So we're gonna pack up. There's another lake right across the road here. So we're gonna go try that one. I guess it's really all we can do. So stay tuned, guys. See you at the next lake.
Thank you.
have 6 feet here. I don't like that. But, might as well fish it.
Get out of my hole!
It's only 5 feet.
Five?
Five. Oh, I'm marking though. Hold on. Oh, no way! I actually missed one. Definitely looks like some fish on bottom. Oh yeah. We are marking fish. Sitting in about 10 feet of water. I got fish suspended about 2 feet off bottom. Hopefully there's some big old bluegills. Hopefully they're fish actually. Yeah, they're fish because they just left. Oh, here we go. Something down there. Oh yeah, here we go. Here we go. Stuck them. Not feeling big. Oh, got some kicks through her though. Hey, that's actually not that bad. That's an all right bluegill. Oh man, I got one suspended. I got fish suspended. These might be crappies. I just had a few fish straight suspended, like 3 feet off bottom. Come on. Come on. God dang it. That sucks. They're gone now, but I'm pretty sure those are crappies. Me and my brother have fished this lake before, and this is usually where we catch crappies, but I didn't think they'd be here still. These fish were really suspended. I'm talking 4, 5, 6 feet off bottom. Come on, come back. Dude, when I had that fish out of the water, like six fish popped up halfway in the water column. They look like big marks.
Really?
Crappies?
Probably.
That's what I'm thinking. But they're gone now. But straight up, dude. Like,
you're in 10?
Yeah, I'm in 10 here. I tell you what, guys. I'm using a tiny jig right now just because I'm using this little drop. No, I'm using this little ball axe by Euro Tackle. I'm going to go upsize and put on a drop axe just so I can. Just in case I catch some crappies or something. I'll be right back. Something flying up to me. Yeah, buddy, got him. Feeling like a... Oh, no! I was feeling like an alright sunny. I got another one down there, though, so hopefully I can catch this one. Come on. Oh, yeah, he's gonna whack it. That felt good, dude. And he... This one might be... This is a smaller mark. Dude, I got like 10 fish down there right now. Got him. This might be alright. Oh man, I'm stuck in my deucer. Oh, it's tiny. That first one was definitely a lot better. I called it though, this mark didn't look very big. Nice! Oh, here we go. Here we go. This is a big mark. Big mark here. Come on. Oh man, this is a bass or something. Yup. Cool. I love catching bass. I'm pretty sure this is a bass. Oh, look at that. That is so cool. I'm sure I've said this in a lot of other videos, but we don't catch a whole lot of bass here in Minnesota for some reason. Oh man. This might be a good one. So it's always super fun to hook up into one. I'm sure if you target them, you could catch a few, but... Oh my god. I hope this is a bass. This is feeling good. This is cool. Oh. I'm pretty sure it's a bass. Usually, I mean, yeah, it's peel and line, but usually when you catch a little pike or something, it's just all over the place. So I'm thinking this is a decent little bass. Oh. Damn it! That sucks! Broke my line! Well, that's what you get when you're using 2-pound line. That sucks! God dang it! I wanted him! Well, just tied on the same exact jig. Catch a lot of pike, they take a lot of peeling runs, so that's why I kind of think it was a bass, because it wasn't really, it took a couple peeling runs, but it was really, it just felt like weight. All right, using that same thing, little brown natural colored shrimp X. Stuck 'em, feeling tiny. Wow, I just hooked myself, ripped it right out. A big one. It's funny how the first one I caught is the biggest one I've seen today. That's funny. That sucks. God, we need to get out some better fish. You got a pike or something? I think Ryan's hooked up with something big. I swear, Ryan always hooks up with freaking bonus fish. Pike? Bass?
Right here. Big bass.
Big bass?
Big bass.
No way. Yeah. You lucky son of a gun. Oh, yeah, that's a good one.
It's a nice bass.
Heck yeah, dude.
Get her back in the water here.
You're always catching the bonus fish. I wish I could. I always break off.
Right?
We're both using 2-pound test, too.
Yeah.
That's the crazy thing.
I back reeled them.
Did you really?
Yep.
That's awesome. Heck yeah, catch another one. Guess what I just caught?
What?
A crappie! Look at that, little crappie. Crappie! Heck yeah. That's a decent little crappie. What are you doing? You need my forceps?
Yes, please.
Why aren't you talking?
Well, I don't know.
Because I
didn't want to interrupt you. You were talking.
Oh. I got crappie! Looks like Ryan's getting ready to go. This was a struggle today, guys. I'm not gonna lie. This video is probably gonna be just terrible. We caught so many little fish, but I missed a good one. Ryan caught a bass. I caught a nice crappie. Another nice gill, so it wasn't all a waste of a day. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you could, go subscribe to our channel. You gotta start fishing more. We'll see you next time with hopefully a way better video.